Let us look at question number 8. A sphere of radius r is melted and recast into a cone whose radius is the same as that of the sphere. What is the ratio of the total surface area of the sphere to that of the cone? Okay. Volume of a sphere would be 4 pi r cube. That is equal to volume of the cone that is recasted from the sphere. So volume of the cone would be 1 by 3 pi r square h. Because radius of the cone is same as that of the sphere, so it would be 4 by 3 pi r cube, volume of the sphere. Okay, pi pi cancel out, 3 3 cancel out. From here we can write h equal to 4 r. Okay, so the slant height of a sphere would be equal to under root radius square plus height square, and the height of the cone is equal to 4 r. So here it would be 16 r square, that is equal to under root 17 r. Okay, total surface area of a sphere is equal to 4 pi r square, and the total surface area of the cone is equal to pi r into l plus r, and l is under root 17 r plus r. Okay, r common here would be 1, pi r square cancel out. So our answer is 4 is 2 under root 17 plus 1. Hence our answer is option A.